watch my step. And there isn't much shelter ahead. I need to be careful.
Nuggies have worshipped an undersea god. The deed of a human sacrifice. Another reason.
This jetty must have been where they carried out the sacrifices to Dagon. A strangely carved disc.
He gets something in the water, honey. Out the other side of
old pulley. It depicts the fishmen breeding with humans. This would have happened to those in Innsmouth that took the third oath of Dagon. The mural shows humans worshipping the fishmen and Dagon. There is a disc missing from the engraving. This lever is the only object in the hoard of treasures not constructed from gold. This whitish gold reminds me of the hidden vault in the Marsh Refinery. Poor soul, he was probably a fisherman from the port. Still seems fairly sturdy. Until I know what it's for, I'm not touching anything. It appears to be a map. You need to press a button to activate the sequence. activated some kind of time mechanism. There's heavy gusts of air coming from the hole. Shut down that barrier.
So soon.
Never mind that. Where the hell is Robert?
Your brother's been leading the children in prayer with Mother.
We don't have time for this religious nonsense. There are troops packing the streets, and the border's been completely overrun. It won't be too long before they find out about this place.
I've made certain the temple's well protected. There's plenty of men patrolling the main hallway in prison.
Good. The barrier has got to hold. Keep on your guard and check the entrance from the reef. I'm going to the lab.
I'd better keep my head down. I've got a much better chance of survival if they don't know I'm here. It won't open. It's just an old chisel. The door's bolted shut.
I'm here, Alexandra.
I'm coming. What hell? Search everywhere. Find him. Search everywhere.
It's written in some kind of ancient language. It won't budge.
keeping the warriors shot and shield. The outsiders have not been able to rupture the barrier. Mother Song is holding. There are many joining in prayer.
Excellent. Dismissed.
What the hell do you think you're doing, Robert? We're in the middle of an invasion, and you've got our order singing hymns?
You're a fool, Sebastian. I command the Order of Dagon, not you.
The research must be protected at all costs.
I've shut the lab down, Sebastian.
What? This is madness! Can't you see how far this has come?
Your trivial experiments are of no concern to me. All energies must be directed at completing the translation of the tablets. The work of my great-grandfather must be finished. Take your worthless body back to shore. You are of no further use to the Order.
That's not going to happen, Robert!
Sealed by some mystical force.
Here, man.
some kind of warning message. It's unlocked. Looks like some kind of laboratory. Most of these experiments seem to have been carried out on humans.
Cursed! I'm cursed with it!
What
Won't open. I don't think he'll be bothering me again. This hammer could come in useful. That should do the trick. Nothing of interest. some of the last passages, I'll write them down. These are the tablets of Dagon. This must be the original source text for Ovid's translation, the Book of Dagon. I'll need to decipher it. According to the text, the doors can only be opened with an ancient chant spoken by someone in possession of a sacred charm. Behuen and Kugnath, Fanu Naemna, Bagliz Kafungin, Katha Vahel, Kulth Cthulhu Kafungni, Ia Rigazengaro, Ia Hydra. Summon me.
There is something I must show you. We must hurry. Time is short.
Where are we going?
The Great Library. A terrible conflict is upon us, and our hosts will not survive it. Keenest minds are already projecting to later days.
Who will be the enemy? There have been no ructions with either the Migo in the north or Cthulhu's kin to the south.
In your wanderings, did you come upon the vast sealed trapdoors at the foundation of the old city?
Yes, but I didn't understand their purpose.
It was a terrible war. Between us and a race of half-pompous creatures that had been dominant until our arrival. This volume tells of that bloody period.
Why are you showing me this now?
They are still down there, Jack. Thriving in the darkness. They're plotting. Plotting to break free of their bonds and wreak a terrible revenge. The end is inevitable. And close. Very close.
How much time do we have? What the hell was that?
You are no longer safe. Follow me.
Mr. Walters? Mr. Walters? Can you hear me? Mr. Walters?
He's convulsing. We're losing him.